Flight testing of the North American research missile, designated the X-10, is providing full-scale data for future flights of the long-range Navaho ramjet missiles. The X-10 is powered by two Westinghouse J-40 turbojet engines having a combined thrust of 22,000 pounds. The missile can cruise at Mach 1.8 at altitudes above 35,000 feet. The first flight of the X-10 was made on October 14, 1953. Liftoff is at 165 knots. Takeoff angle is...